Sometimes you have to state that education is a significant difference. So, for example, when the schooled claims something, the not schooled might just, you know, be an object. So, when I state it's very wrong to condition from psychology in night and test short-term memory from it. The schooled, you know, falsifies the hypothesis, but the other doesn't. Hence, the difference lies in representation only. So, the real war is the perception of the battle, which in this case is that, or leads to that you can't, you know, live on military history. You have to live it. Sounds like moving out from the room I was in. Pretty angry. Because someone did that psychologically. Just test short-term memory. It's very, very low. It's like a prison. Or, you know, something worse. So, remembered. The case falsified it. Naturally. In other words, the hit came with this schooled of my experience. So it's like, oh my god, he's like this defense case. You know, always, you know, naval battles represents himself with two persons from, you know, company, colony, etc. No, French and all, but this one person is as smart as the defense guys, because it's just one hit. Hence, if that guy is of another religion, it's very good, and he's probably more of star excellence in this case. It's like rewarded in other ways because he's of, you know, higher literary kind and very good for religion. And that's all. But it's very, you know, important and significant. That's all. Sounds like, you know, attacking back with this person that I remember was sitting saying no. You know, just falsifying the content I said, but with that I was attacking another person from subject. So like, I guess I won. Sorry.